Called Monsoon Collective. It includes a lot of local artists and visiting artists just wanting to share their art in a playful manner and an inclusive manner and involving community and youth. A lot of my art is southwestern based, like Sonoran Desert based. I do art for the constant search to find myself and the constant question of why are we here? What are we doing in this human experience? And my art is just an exploration of my human experience and how I've grown up in Tucson. And I love Tucson, I miss it. The flora and fauna of Tucson are like what stays in my head when I just this entire planet and the entire atmosphere is awing to me. So I like to regenerate those images in my own site. I want Monsoon Collective to represent community, for the community to come together and make change together through art. I think art has that power to make people think and see outside themselves, see different perspectives, see ideas that they didn't know they had in their subconscious lives. And youth education was a really big thing because our youth is our future. I feel that art and art history is important to youth and creativity, creative thinking, confidence. So installation has been happening for about, it will run for 8 weeks and then we open October 8th, 7 p.m. We want to invite Tucson to allow yourself to be creative and playful and experience contemporary art in a new light. So my father presented the opportunity to me to put my art up in a vacant building in downtown Tucson, along with Peach Property, thank you Holualoa and Peach. And just the amount of space that was available just sparked the whole motion of Monsoon. I started to invite my friends, local friends, friends from art school who joined and have just really committed so much time. Monsoon Collective opens October 8th, so please come join us for a contemporary, playful experience. We open at 7 p.m., probably to like 11 or whenever the party stops.